Barbell squat and press. So grabbing hold of the barbell in a pronated position, resting on the shoulders underneath the chin. From there, you're gonna drop into a squat position, sitting your torso between your knees, driving your knees away from the center line. Feet can toe out 10 to 15 degrees, push to stand up, and as you do so, drive that barbell up and back and in line with the ears, exhale as you do so before, descending back into that squat position. That's barbell squat and press.